Seagull Pro, I want to try this one in my above ground pool to let it just do walls. So we're gonna go all the way around to there, and all I gotta do is come over and just drop it in. It's heavy enough. It's gonna push itself down in there. All right, no, it's just gonna come all the way up. How high it's gonna go. There we go. So right here to the edge, it's cleaning that water line. It's sensing it's out of the water here, but it's cleaning that water line for me. Now it's gonna back itself back out and kind of do what they call the end pattern to get to the next spot. See how it turned? And it's overlapping. It basically just overlapped from here to here. Now it's gonna come back up and do it all again. Again, just trying to scrub the side of my pool, the water line. And if you notice, this is what's pushing up against it, and it's soft. So it'll go around, and it'll do this for about 3 hours. It'll go around the sides of the pool and clean just the walls for me along the pool. So